Hey, 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 people! What is up? Welcome to the 2012 Exacto Blowout Sale. We're blowing down the doors, we're blowing out prices, and we'll blow you if you give us enough money. Everything must go. Okay, so let's see what we have here. Well, we have a Titanium Military, a ZT-0200, a ZT-0301, and a Yojimbo. No, I'm not selling those, but much like my wife, these beautiful creatures right here have spoiled me to everything else. So, because I got these, I gotta sell pretty much everything else I own. Okay, not really, y'all. I'm just yanking your leg. Truth is, I'm gonna sell some blades and some other stuff because my wife and I, we're waiting. You know, I need to get a check, and while I'm waiting to get my check, I'd like to sell a few items, you know, to help us out. Now, I don't generally ask people to help me in any kind of way on my channel. You know, I don't ask for no money, nothing like that. Not unless I give something in return, which is what I'm gonna be doing here. Okay, I'm gonna sell some stuff basically, and hopefully they're pretty good prices. And if you don't want to buy anything, you know, I'm not gonna bug you about it. But basically, if you could just spread the word, you know, you don't have to go make a special video about it or nothing like that. You can if you want to, but basically, just if somebody's looking for something, or you know, you hear somebody mention something they might have wanted, you could point them in my direction. That'd really help me out a lot. I'd really appreciate that. It would help us out here. So, you know, anyway, let's get on with it. Let's see what we're selling here. I got some knives, I got some other stuff, some watches, some gun stuff, just, you know, we'll see. Now, all the knives I'll be selling, except for a couple of them, I might do. Most of the folders, I'll do this. I'll do an X-Acto edge on them when you get the knife. I mean, they're all factory edges, okay? Except for there's like a couple that I've put an edge on top of the factory edge that's better. That's an X-Acto edge, I call it. X-Acto, what is an X-Acto edge? I'm glad you asked. I'm gonna tell you. An X-Acto edge is something like this right here. Now, I don't expect you to be able to tell from a video, but an X-Acto edge is like a laser, okay? It's just so, so good. Now, I'm not bragging, I ain't doing that. I ain't the best sharpener out there in the world, but I tell you what, I don't think you'll be disappointed. It's just so smooth. Anyway, okay, so that's what you'll be getting. You'll be getting an edge like that or better. Alright, so let's take a look at it. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm drawing it out. I know. Get to the stuff, X-Acto. Show us what we can buy. Alright. Well, let me grab one here. I got a Spyderco Police 3. Factory edge on it. Of course, I'll do an X-Acto edge for you if you'd like me to. That's up on request, y'all. I don't have to. Brand new. I carried it like maybe twice, you know. Brand new edge. Brand new everything. So, pocket clip, you can see right there. Once or twice I carried it. $100, y'all. If you want that one, give me $100. Okay, I'll stick it up there because I'll bring them back later. Next up. Hold on. We have a Spyderco Tenacious with a hair on it. And this one is factory edge. Of course, I'll do the X-Acto edge if you like. Brand new. Perfect condition. On that one, I'm going to ask $25. So you want a brand new Tenacious? Give me $25. All right. Next up, we have a... Where'd it go? Spyderco Resilience. Brand new, factory edge, Exacto edge available. If you want that one, I'm gonna ask, let's see, how about $35 for that one? Okay? Now, also with these, I'll be, if you want me to, I can send you out pictures of them, like, you know, real high quality pictures so you can see them in better lighting and such. Next up, how about a Sprint Run Spyderco Bill Marin? Never used, factory edge. And this thing is a beauty. I kind of hate to get rid of it, but, you know, she's a beauty. Got the G-clip. Great blade. Great blade. Good kitchen blade, too, if you're into, like, food prep and stuff like that. So, on that one, I'm going to ask $70. Okay, let's see where else. How about a Bird Flight? Brand new Bird Flight. Factory edge, you know, and like I said, I'm not going to keep saying it, but I will do the Exacto edge on these if you'd like. I'll get them even sharper for you. So, how about on the flight we ask, I don't know, how about a quarter, 25. 25 for the Bird Flight. That's a great little knife, too. This knife right here locks up better than my Enduras. No shizzle, y'all. Great blade. See there? Got a tiny little scuff along the edge there on the side of the clip. I carried it a few times, but, you know, still pretty much brand new. Alright, so next up, we have a Bird. The Bird is the word, y'all. Caracara. Factory edge, brand new. Never carried a sucker. Okay, but I did do some modification, and it ain't the greatest, I know. I'm no Tough Thumbs. You know, or no Sherman 614, or, you know, I can't really mess with the scales too good, but you know what? If you want it, how about we do 20 on that one? I'll give you this one for 20 if you want it. All these are, like, in great condition. I mean, you know, the lock up, no wiggle, because I wouldn't have them if they did. I'd get rid of them long ago. All right, so how about we do a SOG Flash 2? Brand new, never carried this one. Okay, pretty much reviewed it, and then I threw it in the safe over there. So, brand new, factory edge. SOG Flash 2, we'll do that one for, I don't know. How about 30, y'all? 30, y'all want to do that for 30? Not bad, huh? Okay, and then next up we'll do a SOG Trident, same thing as the Flash 2. Pretty much never carried it, and I just got it, and impulse buy, y'all. Impulse buy. Factory edge, perfect on the coating there. A little bit of, let me wipe that down. Beautiful coating on that sucker. Let's do that one for 40. How about 40 on that one, y'all? Alright. Excuse me. Next up, we have a Benchmade Griptilian H2O variety. This one right here has the, if I can focus it, X15 TN steel. And it just fucking bit me. It's got an Exacto edge on it already. This one is already really, really sharp. Now, I had a factory edge. I never really used it. And then, you know, I put my edge on it. So, even more better. Great condition. You've got a little bit, like right over here. See on the blade, you got a few little lines. But they're very, very not noticeable. This is a first production run. Number 299 of 1,000. Beautiful knife. And I'll ask, oh, I don't know, what can we ask for that? How about 75 for that one? Okay. How about a Kershaw half ton? Okay. $10. $10 for this one. Perfect condition. The only thing that's not stock on it factory edge, everything. I dyed it blue. So you're gonna see a red one out there. All the ones are red. This one right here is like a real deep navy blue. You can see that's black. This is blue. So that dye job came out real good. I like that quite a bit. So this one right here, I've been getting a lot of questions on this one. I'll do this one for 10 bucks if you want it. Then next up, how about a decent deal on a Kershaw trimmer? Brand new, never carried, never even, I don't even think I cut paper with this. I might have. This one got a grip tape thing on the pocket clip. So that's the only thing I did to it, and then I just never carried it. So it's brand new, razor sharp edge. I'll do an X-Acto edge if you want. And let me see, how about 30 bucks on that one, y'all? 30 bucks for a trimmer, huh? Okay. Next up, we got the Kershaw Military Boot Knife. This one right here, it's got a little bit of wear where the sheath bites onto it, you know, right there, from pulling it in and out, but that's it. Just a little wear on that, you know, where the sheath goes. And this one right here is very sharp, factory edge, and it comes with this sheath right here, of course. Okay, now I have a ring on it, but of course it comes with a shoulder harness rig and just various options you can do, you know, like belt carry and just different kind of options. Of course, I'll include a paracord rig, an underarm rig like I make for myself, like you've seen in some of my EDC videos. If you want, I'll include a rig like that with this if you buy this one. And this is a great little knife, you know. My wife's like, it's a kitchen knife. I'm like, yeah, for cutting meat. I got the reviews on most of these too, if y'all want to go see about them more. But yeah, that's a cool little blade. And let's see, I'll do that one for 30 with the you know, shoulder rig and the whole deal, all that stuff. By the way, I got all the boxes and shit for most of these. Some of the Kershaw, I don't think the trimmer has a box, and maybe not the half ton, and you know, a few of them don't. But like the Spotties and the Reptilian and the Moran and all them, they got boxes. Okay, next up, how about a Glock field knife? This one right here, it's got a pretty nice edge on it. Cut the hell out of me if you watch my video. I forgot what it was called, but you know, I used this once and it cut the hell out of me. This thing's sharp. And got your nice little sheath here. Sweet little sheath. I love that sheath. And you know, you can either have it like a clip or you can put it inside there and have it like a belt loop. Good little knife. I think it's the Glock 78 field knife. And I'll do this one for like 25. Yeah, I say I'd do it for 20. Yeah, I'd do this one for 20 if y'all want it. Good blade. And next up, we have, how about a SOG Seal Pup? Okay, you got your sheath. Decent little sheath there. Like I said, I got the reviews on all these. This one is in the AUS 8 steel, not the AUS 6. And nice little blade right here. So let's do that one for 40. We'll do 40 on that one. So if you want the seal pup, give me 40. All right, y'all. What else we got going on here? What else? Got some flashlights. Y'all want some flashlights? Let's see if y'all want some flashlights. Okay. First up, we got a Jet Beam E3S. This is not a cheap flashlight, y'all. Very nice. That switch is just superior. Go check out my reviews on these too if you want. The E3S, good light. You got your high mode, your low mode. Very bright. It's not showing up here in the daytime, but man, this thing's cool. Heavy, you know. Not heavy where you can't carry it. It's not something that's gonna really, you know, weigh your pocket down too much, in my opinion, but it's definitely, you know, a good solid light. Solid, you know, billet of stainless steel, not aluminum. Solid billet, beautiful reflector. I do 50 on this one. I never used it. I mean, I pretty much just buy crap sometime and then you don't use it. This is one I never really used. Still in perfect condition. Like I said, I'll show photos. I'll take you photos if you want to see, you know, in high definition, good. You know, this is in HD, but you know what I'm saying. If you want to see them real close, good lighting, the whole deal. Next up, we got an iNova X1. This is the, I guess, generation 2. It's the one with the dual modes. You got high and low. See? So, it's not the one with the single modes. It's the one with the dual modes. High and low. Good light. Never carried it. Perfect condition. Got a little bit of oil on there from sitting in the, sitting there with my blades. But yeah, this is in great condition. Just like the Jet Beam. All my stuff is. This one I do for $15. By the way, I don't have the packaging on this. I do have the display box and all that on this one and all the O-rings and stuff. How about... this one might be sold already. I don't know yet. We'll see, but if it is, then so be it. If it's not, then, you know, go ahead and let me know if you want it. This is the Phoenix LDL5. Perfect condition, brand new, never carried. I have two of these. This one right here is the brand new one. Very, very high-end light. And I actually like this one better than the Prion 2. Go watch my video on it and you'll see what I'm talking about. But this is a great light. If you want that one, I'll do that one for $45. Okay? If it's not sold, I'll do it for $45. A few of these items people have been asking me about, so some of them might be sold, but just go ahead and ask me anyway. Next up, we got a Zebra Light SC51W. This is the one with that beautiful kind of yellowish tint to it. It's not real cold like some of the others. If you look, see there's the, you know, it's kind of a colder light. This is a nice warm light, good for high definition. You know, it just really brings out definition and stuff. This one right here, oh man, this one comes with a headband, by the way, right here, and I got all the, you know, stuff, the box and all the O-rings and everything. You can take the clip off and you can put it in here and wear it like a headband, you know, headlight, and it got a bunch of cool modes on it. Anyway, I'll do that one for 50. 50, give me 50. And you get that one. Next up, how about a Meritech AA? Now this one is in great condition. You got a few tiny little scuffs on it. Right here, just because it's, you know, high polished. Just so a few little scuffs, but otherwise I've, you know, only carried it like once or twice. You know, real good, high quality. Let me see if I can polish it up and show y'all. How about that? Instead of talking about it, let's be about it, huh? Alright, y'all. I'm probably going to smudge it as soon as I touch it. Alright. Beautiful, beautiful light. I'll let that one go for 30. Got all the stuff for that one, too. Next up, how about a Maglite XL50? Now, I'm asking 23. Give me $23. Yeah, I know it's not a weird, I mean, it's a weird number, not an even number, but $23. And I'll give you your choice of color combo. Both of these are brand new because I have another silver one. I told you, I just buy stuff sometimes. But this one right here and this one right here have been swapped. They're brand new. You can see the lenses. I don't know if you can tell, but there's no scratches on them or anything like that. That's smudges. See? Perfect condition, y'all. And these are great little lights, too. Strobe mode on them. I'll either give you a black one or a silver one, or you can have them in a switch-up like this. Your choice. I can customize them however you want like that. You know, whatever colors or whatever. So, those right there, for one of them, I'll do 23. Okay, here comes the bigger stuff, y'all. I know this is a little bit long video, but you know, I'm trying to make some money here. Me and my wife gotta get some money, and it would really help us out. So here comes the big stuff, y'all. Okay, how about $50 for a pair of my underwear, huh? $50. Worn once, never washed. I think it's worth it, y'all. All right? Now, I'm going to ask 100 for my wife's. Okay, 100 for hers, because these were never worn and never washed, so it's worth more. It's like liquid gold, y'all. All right, I'm just messing around. Had to throw in some humor. Okay, because this next part is going to kind of hurt. But you know what? I need the money. So if y'all want to buy them, I got a couple of offers on a couple of these items already. Namely, two of them. And, well, let me just get to it. Oh, God, this is going to hurt. This one right here is my Seiko Monster. Okay. I love this watch. It's a beautiful watch. It's, shit, not worn much. I got, where's my cloth? Yeah, let's clean it up a little bit. Get all them smudges off of it, huh? Probably didn't do the best job there, but it's in great condition. You want to look at the crystal? Focus. Not a single scratch on it. You got a little bit of wear on the clasp here. You know? When you wear it, it's just inevitable, but it's in damn great condition, y'all. Beautiful watch. Oh, God. Okay. 150. 150 for that one. I'm pricing that one kind of high. I mean, it's not high. That's a hell of a price, in my opinion, for what it, you know, what you're getting. But I'm pricing it. I'm not going to lose much on that one. And plus, I got an offer on this one, too. It's a trade offer, but I'm looking for cash. So, we'll see. Next up. This one right here. I don't know how many people are going to want to buy this one, but it is what it is. This is the Oakley Hole Shot. If anybody wants to buy this one, I'm asking $400 on it. You know, it's got the stainless bracelet with the unobtainium or whatever you call it. And then it's got the pearlescent white dial, sapphire crystal, Swiss movement. Beautiful. You got your great deployment clasp. I don't really want to see this one go either, but you know, if you give me $400 for it, it's yours. Pretty good deal, I think, for what it is. And you get this little case with it, this little hard case. Keep it good. Good. Okay, and you know, I got all the boxes, all that stuff, if you want. And all the links, you know. All the links that I sized them, you know. I'll size them for you or just put them all back in there for you, whatever you want. That's true on the Seiko, too. Okay, next up we have a G-Shock GW2310. Brand new, wore it once. And that's about it, y'all. This is the 2310. Clean that off a little bit. There we go. Brand new. See there? Don't even have the wear marks on the buckle yet from being, you know, worn like that. You wear them, they get little wear marks on the buckle. This one's so new, it hadn't even had that. I tried it on like 3 or 4 times, wore it out once. Great condition, perfect condition. This one's atomic, solar, the whole deal. So, you know, you pretty much got what you need here. It's a cool watch, real cool watch. I had the non-atomic version of this. I still do, and it's still going strong, but you know, this one's the atomic version and solar. So that one, I'm looking for $75 on that one right there. $75, and you get you a nice brand new G-Shock. Here's another one that's gonna hurt too, but I got a couple of offers on this one. This one is not exactly easy to find in the United States. This is the GXW56E. Okay, now It's also in perfect condition, except for I sized the band a little bit. I did my size and repolish, so you can't tell that it's been cut unless you know what to look for. And let me show you what it looks like. It'll fit, you know, all the way down to like that, but let's say you got a bigger wrist, you know, and you can, I got it like that, I cut it like that so you can hide the rest of it so it's not sticking out. So let me show you what I'm talking about on my wrist. So if you got a little bit smaller wrist, you know, if you're a big boy or a big girl, then you know, maybe this one might not fit you. I think it would, though. I mean, I don't know. But like on me, if you look, see, it don't stick out the other side, and it looks really, really, see there? Looks really good. I think it looks better, in my opinion. But, you know, if you got a real, real big wrist, it might not be for you. But the guy I was that's interested in it, he said he can wear it about like I do. So, like, even if you have a bigger wrist, hold on a minute. So you got, like, you can go down to like that. I mean, you can go all the way to the end if you want, but say you go like that, and it holds real good, too. You know, that's a big wrist, and it'll still fit you, so. And it looked good doing it without all that extra shit hanging out. So, this one, I'm letting this one go for $170. If you want this one, $170. And that's it. That's a great watch. I love that watch. Atomic Solar King G, Japan model, you know, the whole deal. Also, I have a pair of, now these you can make me an offer. I'm asking about $150 for them. They're not even burned in yet. Okay? They're not even burned in. They haven't even got enough hours on them to make them really break in and burn in yet. If you know about headphones, you know what I'm talking about. But Biodynamic DT770 Pro, 80 ohm variety. Great, great headphones. I mean, kick ass sound, and they're not even burned in yet. And I love these, but the only reason I'm going to get rid of these, besides the fact that we need the money right now, is, you know, they're just, I got my 880 Pros and a few others that I listen to more. So, you know, these are good, though. Real good closed design. Good stuff. Wish we'd hurry up and get that check, though. I wouldn't be doing all this. Oh, you know what? I missed a knife. Whoops. I think I missed it. How about this one? Columbia. It's the, like, the CRKT hole-in-one clone. And this one's already wearing an X-Acto Edge. Very sharp. I'll do that one for $10. $10 for that little sucker. I mean, this lockup is so solid. Real good lockup. Not the easiest to open one-handed, though. I mean, I guess you can, kind of. But it's more of a novelty knife, to be honest with you. But it's definitely a cool little blade. Real ergonomic. You know, it feels good. And it got that choil, and it's got an X-Acto Edge. $10. How about that? $10 for that. All right. Where are we going next? Well, I got some Kimpro Tac Mags that I don't need here. I got some other ones. These Kimpros, they're pretty much brand new. Okay? They've been loaded a few times. You can see right there where the ammunition has wrote down it, but they've never been fired from the gun. Okay? They never actually fed rounds into the gun and cycled. They've been checked. You know, I've used snap caps and stuff like that to cycle, but never actually fired, so there's no gunpowder or nothing like that in there. They're pretty much brand new, except for being loaded with that little line on there. So I'm asking 15 each for these, if you want these right here. Next up, some Ergo grips. These are great, great slim profile 1911 grips. I had these on my Springfield for a while. Got some other ones I like better, but these are real good grips. I mean, they're, you know, sandpapery. Just a real solid grip. Real good. $15. Got you some Ergo grips. Next up, since I really don't use them. I got some more that I like I said. Custom killer grips. Okay, these right here, they have the little notch cut right there. Now you can re-varnish that if you want, but they got the notch cut perfect for a Springfield loaded model and a lot of your other ones. So the safety, when it comes down, the ambi safety, don't come down and stop it, you know, from going down all the way. These right here, oh man, $45. Oh, make me an offer. $40, $45, something like that. I like to get 45 for these. And what else we got? I guess the last but not least, y'all. Right here, we have a hell of a camera. This is a Canon SD, PowerShot SD780IS. It's got a few scuffs right there. Focus. Few scuffs right there, see? But camera's beautiful, works great. I love this camera. Extremely good quality pictures out of a little pocket camera, okay? And you get a battery in there, of course. Battery, and all these batteries, all these spare batteries, I'm gonna ask $150 for this setup right here. You get the charger. Hell, I'll even throw in the microfiber. And, I don't know, give me $160 if you want the Pelican case, too. This camera does high-definition video, too. For those of you out there that might want to get into high-definition video, this one does 720p. And some of my first videos on YouTube were done with this camera. Just a hell of a camera. Takes great pictures. I got a lot of photographs that I've shown on YouTube, actually, that were done with that one, so... And it got the Pelican case if you want to give me an extra $10 on it. So $160 for everything you see here. $150 for the camera and the batteries. And that's about it, y'all. That's about it. So if you want to know the prices on something, go back and rewind it. I'm not going to recap because there's too much there. But, you know, a little bit of everything, I guess. Maybe something for everybody, hopefully. And... by the way, y'all, I don't do PayPal. I have my reasons. PayPal sucks. They screwed me over before. But either way, just send me a money order. You know, you can send a check if you want to wait for it to clear, but just send me a money order for the amount, and you know, as soon as I get the money order, boom, your item goes out. I don't really want to do trades on these. I mean, no trades. Unless it's something I really, really want, you know, like your girl or your sister or something, then I might consider. But really, I'm trying to get the cash here. So that's it, y'all. I'm going to get on out of here. Thanks for watching, and I hope hopefully you found something you might want to buy. And as always, life's short. Stay sharp.